So, guys, how did everyone enjoy Piece by Piece for tonight? Alright, guys, so I guess we're at a movie theater. I wonder what Piece by Piece is gonna be like. Well, it's obviously a Lego biopic of Pharrell Williams. Yeah, but I'm glad we're getting another Lego movie. Yeah. Hang on, guys. The movie's starting. What? Alvin! Are you kidding me? Why did you spill your popcorn? Look, Sody, it was an accident. Whatever. Just help me pick it up. It was an alright movie. Ouch, why did we do that? Anyways, yeah, it was an alright movie. It was an alright Pharrell Williams biopic. Yeah. But I still don't understand to this day, why did they have to make it Lego? 5 years ago, we got the Lego movie 2, and then 5 years later, we get this? Overall, it was still an alright movie, dude. Yeah. But I feel like we could have gotten something better. Red, can you turn on the damn lights? It's dark in here. But I'm so full from the popcorn, though. Okay, fine. I'll go turn on the lights or whatever. Huh? Guys, it's not working. What do you mean the lights aren't working? It just can't work. It can't turn on. I can't believe this. Now we have to sit on the couch in the dark? Well, there's other lights working, but it's still dark in here. Okay. I can't believe they talked about McDonald's in the Pharrell Williams biopic. And now y'all are thinking about, are we gonna get McDonald's? Well, based on the title of the video, yeah, you're kind of wrong. What the hell is this? Huh? What do you mean, Sody? I mean, just look at this stupidly fake Krabby Patty ad for Wendy's. What makes you think it's fake? Because a few years ago, SpongeBob told me that Steven Hillenburg would not want the Krabby Patty to be real because he doesn't want it to ruin the show. Oh. Well, I guess now you see why it's fake. Oh yeah, dude, but this shit's real. Wait, what? What the hell is this? You're telling me this is real? Of course this is real, dude. What makes you think it's not? Well, yeah, Oh, this is modern Nickelodeon. And you know what modern Nickelodeon does, right? No, what do they do? Well, they make crappy spin-offs, they ruin SpongeBob, and most importantly, they take a shit at Steven Hillenburg's grave every day. What? What I'm trying to say here is, they ruined SpongeBob when Steven Hillenburg died. And now they're doing everything that Steven Hillenburg never wanted. They made spin-offs. Steven Hillenburg never wanted to make spin-offs. And now they're making the Krabby Patty real? What world are we living in? You know, from the sound of it, I kind of want to try the Krabby Patty for myself. And especially because I'm really, really hungry. You know what? Me too, dude. Let's go to Wendy's. Well, on second thought, I hate SpongeBob, so you know what? Let's try the Krabby Patty for real. Let's go to Wendy's. All right. Woohoo! Red, are you coming? What, huh? Oh yeah, I'm coming. Just hang on. All right, let's try this for myself. Darn it, I missed! Anyways, yeah, I'm coming. Wait, Alvin, it's 10 p.m. and it's dark outside. Wendy's is probably closed. Well, guys, can't we just cut to the next scene? Does that even count as breaking the fourth wall, dude? Whatever. Let's just cut to the next scene.
Look, guys, there it is.
Huh, the Krabby Patty meal with the Krabby Patty itself with the secret sauce, I guess, and the fresh beef and some fries and, I guess a pineapple under the sea frosty. Eh, it's still gonna be good, I guess. Let's order it now. Oh yeah, I'm starving, dude. Oh, they also have Cinnabon here. That's cool, I guess. Alright guys, our food is ready. Or our Krabby Patty meal is ready or whatever. Whoa, hang on, we gotta open this first. Alright, that's what the Krabby Patty looks like? Well, actually, now that I think about it, I don't think it's the Krabby Patty. I think it's inspired by the Krabby Patty. Okay. All right. Enough stalling. Let's eat already. Wait a minute. What's wrong, dude? I think they kind of forgot something. They did it. There are no pickles. Wait a minute. Seriously, are there no pickles? Yeah, see for yourself. Oh my god, I can't believe they screwed that up. I know, guys, I know they messed up on that one, but can we just eat already? I'm starving. Oh, so where's that kelp shake that goes with the Krabby Patty? The Diet Dr. Kelp, if you will. Well, instead, I think we got this pineapple under the sea frosty. Alright, now that's messed up. We could have gotten the triple gooberberry sunriser from the SpongeBob movie. And wasn't this supposed to come in that little goofy SpongeBob box? We would be complaining about that, but SML already made a video about that. Hang on, I'm gonna go ask them if they have a triple gooberberry sunriser. Wait, Alvin, what are you doing? Hey? Do y'all have the triple gooberberry sunriser from the SpongeBob movie? Oh, you don't? Oh. I'm sorry, guys. They don't have the triple gooberberry sunriser. Alvin, is this the Gooby Gooper ice cream place? No, it's not. So let's just eat our food already and see what this Krabby Patty tastes like. Okay. Geez, holy hell, we'll do it. All right. After 25 years of SpongeBob, it is time to try the Krabby Patty. Along with some fries and the under the sea pineapple frosty, I guess. But enough stalling. Let's try this for real. So, how did it taste, Alvin? It tasted a little alright, kinda meh, I don't know. But still, why isn't it in that goofy SpongeBob box? Eh, I don't know, I think I'm gonna try it. Alvin, I guess you're right, I guess it does taste kinda weird. Chew! Yeah, it's just a regular Dave single. Maybe it's because they forgot the pickles. Yeah, this wasn't really what we were hoping for, but I guess it's still kinda good. Ooh, Wendy's. All right, now I can finally taste that Wendy's Krabby Patty. What? Oh, you already have it? Oh no, it's Keisho. Eh, he's more like Big Chungus. What do you mean? Is that the Krabby Patty? You literally just said that, Patrick.
Oh my god. I can't wait. I can't take it. I gotta have it now.
Holy shit. Huh, and I didn't even get to try it. Shut up, Sody.
I am so full from that Krabby Patty. I even ate the wrapping paper. And I ate some fries too, but I mostly kinda made a mess.
But oh my god, it doesn't even taste like the Krabby Patty. Also, where's those damn pickles?
Oh my god, this just keeps getting weirder and weirder. Get out of the way, Big Chungus.
Wait, what are you doing to me?
Alvin, what the hell is that? I don't know. Well, at least he didn't eat the Frosty. But he made a mess with our fries, though. This day just keeps getting weirder and weirder. All right, Mugman, time to try that Krabby Patty. What are you doing here? Cuphead, what are you doing here? Well, we came to try that Krabby Patty. Well, hey, I already got it. What does it taste like?
It tastes like ass. Don't eat it.
What do you mean? What he's trying to say is the Krabby Patty didn't really taste that good. And also, there wasn't even pickles. Oh, well, I guess we won't try it then. Huh, I was really looking forward to that. Y'all can still have some fries, but they're mostly kind of a mess. Okay, I guess. Okay. You know, actually, you never tried that Frosty. What does it taste like? Huh? But I guess it tastes good, kinda. Hey, I'm just ready to go home. Yeah, you know what, guys? Why don't we just go home? Yeah. The Krabby Patty kinda sucked anyway. I guess we'll come with you then.
I can't believe we finally got to try an actual Krabby Patty in real life. And it tasted bad!
Well, it didn't taste all bad, but it didn't taste as good as people enjoyed it in the show.
Yeah, it just tastes like a normal Wendy's burger.
And they forgot the pickles, dude.
And where's my goddamn drink? My Diet Dr. Kelp!
Bro, really?
Exactly!
I'm not a goofy goober anymore. I'm a pissed off goober! I'm a pissed off goober!
Wait, I just realized, who's driving this?
What are you talking about, guys? I drove us here.
But you're not old enough to drive yet.
What are you talking about, Sodi? I'm 14 years old. I could do it.
Okay, fine.
And we never got to try it, but we'll take your word for it, I guess.
Also, what was that secret sauce in there anyway, dude?
It was probably cum. What the fuck, dude?
Secret sauce? Krabby Patty? What are they talking about? Could this be? Is it real? Wendy's has the Krabby Patty? They did a collab? And there's a pineapple Frosty? And the secret sauce? Things are about to go down. For them.
Oh my god.
Hi there, good boy! Hi there, good boy! You are a good doggy! You are a good doggy!
Can somebody turn on the damn lights already?
You know what, Alvin? I just realized these lights work over here. Just look.
Oh. Well, damn, finally. You want to watch episode 3 of The Amazing Digital Circus?
You know what? Why not? We have nothing better to do.
Breaking news, MK!
Plankton has stole the Krabby Patty secret formula. Again. Not from the Krusty Krab this time, but from Wendy's. Somebody please stop this menace before he finds out the secret to the Krabby Patty.
Man, somebody needs to fix that light. I don't care if that light's on. It's still too dark in here. Damn.
Okay, dude. Well, it's not like we care anyway. The Krabby Patty tastes bad. Well, the Wendy's Krabby Patty tastes bad, but you know what I mean, dude. What's that sound? Hang on, guys. I think I'm gonna go answer the door. Okay? Who the hell could that be at this time of night? I'll just answer the door anyway. Hello? Wait, what the? What the heck? Look, man, I don't want any trouble. I'm carrying something illegal. I just need a place to hide. Can you do that for me? Why would you do all that? What the? SpongeBob? Is that you? No, idiot. I'm SpongeBob's cousin, Sody. Sody, these nuts. Was that really necessary, bro? Is all of this necessary? Look, just get out of my way, peasant. I need a place to hide.
Nice throw!
What is that, Plankton? You know what? This will have to do. The police will never find me, and don't rat me out.
Okay.
Where did he go? Did you know where he went? I think he went in here. All right, let's investigate. What's going on? Are any of y'all harboring a fugitive? No, we're not. The obvious suspect. So, did you know where this guy went? Look, Plankton kind of just bashed in here and then hid inside the couch. I have nothing to do with it.
You snitches?
Looks like we heard something. Pato, did you hear anything? No, nothing but just... Yeah! All right, put your paws in the air. You're under arrest. What the... damn it! I was so close! Alright, now you're going back to jail. You're coming with us. Wait, no! You can't do this to me! Or I'll break out! I'll come back for the secret formula! I'll come back for y'all! I'll come back for all of y'all! Just don't take me away! What the f*** was that? I don't know. Can we go raid your fridge? Sure, whatever. We don't care. All right, let's go! SpongeBob, quick, hurry up! It's this way! I'm coming, Mr. Krabs! Alvin, do you ever lock your door? Hang on, let me check. It's safe! It's safe! The Krabby Patty secret formula! It's safe! Let's celebrate, me boy! Yay! Okay? There's the secret formula, I guess. If it's for that Wendy's Krabby Patty, it sucks. What are you guys talking about? Did they add the pickles inside there? Nope. Did they add square beef instead of a patty? We didn't even know it was beef. Yeah, and I never tried it. Shut up, Sody. No, I knew we should have not gone to Wendy's. What happened? They got the formula wrong! They got the formula all wrong! How did they get the formula wrong? Look, we would show you, but we don't want to ruin our secret. Okay, fine. Why did y'all not go to McDonald's?
McDonald's?
No, it can't be. Let me check it for the secret formula. Maybe it's just a Krabby Patty. No! Disgusting. The Krusty Krab is rivals with the Chum Bucket and McDonald's for years.
Yeah, we don't like McDonald's. Yup, that's right, Mr. Krabs. Maybe we need to find another secret place at Wendy's to hide the secret Krabby Patty formula. Or maybe we should leave Wendy's. Please do. But Mr. Krabs, why don't we get security? Wouldn't that be much better? Huh, you might be onto something, SpongeBob.
And I see some four brave kiddos right here. Oh, you mean us? Yup, y'all should be our new security guards. Or maybe it's because we need some right away because we kind of came up with this last second.
What? How did we not come up with this before? But guys, we know nothing about security. Oh, we know a lot about security.
Exactly. Ye be perfect for the job.
So when is this starting?
Oh, it's gonna start tomorrow, but I can't wait. I can't take it.
See? It's daytime outside.
And besides, we don't have time. Your ship starts now. Wait, what?
Okay, so y'all know what to do, right?
No, we don't know what to do.
Okay, so you guys are gonna stay outside, keep your eyes peeled, and make sure there's nobody trying or attempting to steal the Krabby Patty secret formula. You know, like those people at Walmart that greet you every day outside.
So that's all we do? Yeah, pretty much. If y'all want, y'all could get a telescope. But the sun's about to go down.
So what? Get a flashlight or your phone or something.
When does our shift end?
I don't know. 11. Now stop asking questions and get to work already.
Look, Plankton's probably in jail by now. Nobody's gonna try to steal the Krabby Patty secret formula, okay?
Okay, holy hell, damn. There's some freaks in this world, you know? Not everyone's perfect, okay? Now get to work already. God, let's just get this video over already.
So, do we just stand here? I guess so. Yeah, I guess we just keep an eye on everything.
This is boring! Why are we doing this?
I don't know. I guess to keep pushing the plot forward, I don't know.
Red, do you want to do it?
Do what?
Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, let's do this instead of doing our boring job.
You know what? We have nothing better to do anyway, dude. Let's just watch it.
Well, that was easy. Alright, time to make my escape. Nobody can really see me because, well, I'm small, so I'm just gonna walk out and leave and call it a day. But first, I gotta do something real quick. You know, breaking out of prison was very easy because, you know, I'm like really small and I could like squeeze through the small open areas. So yeah, that's how I broke out. But I'm not gonna give up. For now, I am going to get the Krabby Patty secret formula and I'm finally gonna rule the world if it's the last thing I do. But first, who cares if we keep things family friendly? I sure don't. Alright, now I got my, bye-bye machine. It's time to wipe out Mr. Krabs and finally get what he has. What a day at Wendy's. Sure is busy, I guess, but it's just not the same. Ever since we've partnered up with Wendy's, we had to just stay at Wendy's for a while, but we haven't been to the Krusty Krab in a while. I miss those days. I miss cooking at my kitchen. Oh well, I guess it's time to go home, I guess. What a day. Well, looks like it's time to close up. It's getting dark and it's already 9. Time to go home. Should I tell the outside security to go home? Nah, I should let them stay out there all night. They won't care. Anyways, time to go home. You're crab meat. Wait, what? What, Mr. Krabs? Mr. Krabs, Mr. Krabs! Ah, Mr. Krabs, you got shot! SpongeBob, me boy, I don't pay you too much, but call an ambulance. Wait, Mr. Krabs, I don't need to call an ambulance. I'll be right back.
What the barnacles? Oh no, me heart stopped.
Mr. Krabs, look, I have money. It's your favorite. Look, I have money. Here you go. Give me that shit. I live! Okay, I'm glad, but Mr. Krabs, speak to me. What happened? SpongeBob, he's right there. Anyways, I'm going to put my money up. You really thought you could stop me? What, Plankton? How did you escape from jail? When is our shift gonna be over, dude? This is boring. What, did I hear something? You know what, guys? We're supposed to be the security, so the least we could do is go check it out. Come on. Okay, fine. What the hell is going on here? Plankton, how did you escape from jail? You literally just said that, idiot. Guys, do you literally not see how small I am? I could just easily escape. But Plankton, you and I are the same size, and now that I think of it, we're all basically the same size. What is happening? Size doesn't matter. Look, can you stop being gay and take this serious? I came here to steal the Krabby Patty secret formula. Now get out of my way. Look, if you're going to steal the Krabby Patty secret formula, you'll have to get through us first. Okay, fine then. What the? SpongeBob. I never really cared about him anyway. He's cringe. And he never really cared about me. We kind of just don't like each other. All right, who's next?
You're SpongeBob! My stomach has ruptured, and the organs are dissolved!
Wow, that was one of the most simplest things I've ever done. I didn't even have to use my gun. Oh well. It's time! It's finally time! Oh, Karen. After 25 years, I'm finally gonna rule the world! Karen? Whatever. I'll do it myself. Oh, I'm gonna guess the secret formula is in here. Alright, so the Krabby Patty secret formula is...
No!
Ha! What the?
Where?
It's nothing!
Don't worry, I didn't get it the first time either.
What?
There is no secret formula. It's just you.
I give up. What? Huh? I give up. There is no secret formula. This might obviously be a trick, but I don't care. I'm giving up. Call the police on me. I don't care. I'm going back to the cum bucket. What the fuck? Cum bucket? So there really is no secret formula?
What? No! We were obviously tricking him. What? Let me show you. The real secret formula is right here. I have it. See? Oh, shoot. It really was a trick. Yeah. So, where did that other paper come from? The fake formula? It was probably just some other paper that Plankton found. It was the wrong spot. He just found the wrong spot. Oh, okay. Do you want to come back to my house? What a day. Red, can you move your stuff? Okay, fine. Jeez, I'll move it. I thought it was cool, but I guess not. Guys? Yes, Cuphead? Well, we were raiding your pantry too, and we found this. Is that mac and cheese? Oh, hey, kids! It's the SpongeBob macaroni and cheese! I can't take it. I have to have it now. Ow. Have a bowl, Mr. Wait, Squidward's not here, so, Chugga-chugga-choo-choo your food, Spongy boy. You know what? Who needs the Wendy's bullshit meal? We already have some SpongeBob mac and cheese. That's good enough. Yup. It's part of a balanced dinner.